Walk is the hope of Janice and Jen, and Mom and Dad can hardly wait for school to start again.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas.
So now I'm about to start on my son's hair, the youngest one. I got some, put some detangle in there.
Mama?
Hold on. This is what I'm using. This is also on my site. So, for his hair, we're going to use the blowout, deep conditioning, and some shampoo. And then we're going to do him some individual braids. So I will see you guys. I will see you guys once we get to the next clip. All right, y'all. So I just put Malachi hair in some little ponytails. I just detangled it, so I'm about to get ready and wash it. We're gonna blow dry it, and then we're gonna start braiding. He's gonna get individuals. He might have enough hair for straight backs, but we'll see. That's what I'm gonna show y'all my process of me doing my kids' hair. So yeah, see y'all in the next clip.
It's gonna hurt a little bit, okay?
The pit. You can't use the pit.
It's okay. You already know how to do it. You know what I'm saying? You gotta wait till this goes all the way to the blue. You wanna cut it? You wanna cut it? Yeah, you don't get your IC card if you cut it. I'm gonna help her, okay? So I go faster, okay? You play that game before? Alright, so you got a hand though.
That's a shovel.
Let me see.
So, okay. When you get done with it, put it in a rubber band. Once you got some food. Oh, he's just picking it up for me.
It hurt. The mine hurt? Okay, don't pay attention to that. Look, you're gonna lose. You're gonna make me lose. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead. You gotta get all the old net though.
Y'all see how Malachi hair looks before? Y'all look how much hair he got. He has a lot of hair, but you can't tell because it's what? Dramatic.
So
now
I can hurt you guys.
Oh, look at that! I'm sorry, but you can comb through it now.
Look, let's see if it's
doing for it.
Do that side.
That's
what that hurt. Well, you ain't even combed it, man.
Come on.
Okay, you want to cut it? You want to cut it? Oh, you want me to do it like Mama doing it?
Look, I'm coming right through your hair.
You gotta play it. Or you wanna watch YouTube right quick? You wanna watch YouTube?
Look, I'm able to
come
with this coming right through it.
Okay, hold on. Which one to watch? So you won't think about it.
Yeah, keep your hair up.
I thought
I'd get back on here once we get halfway done.
Alright, y'all. So I just finished Malachi's hair. Sorry. I just finished Malachi's hair. Comment down below how you think I did. I will take a picture so you guys can see. But
see y'all later.
Think we did good for our first time. You like it, Malachi?
Yep.
You happy?
Hold on.
Yeah, don't play with him. Mm-hmm. All right, y'all, we'll see y'all in the next clip.
All right, Kicking Up Square Squad, we are done with this video, y'all. It's been a long day. I've been doing hair since 12 this afternoon. I feel like a whole stylist out here, y'all. And it's like 2 in the morning. I've been doing hair since 2 in the morning on my kids. Now I did take a little break and go to my family house, but still be doing hair. But I got done with my son Malachi here. He got braids, but it looked like twists in the camera, but it's actually braids. It came out pretty nice. He was moving, so like the parts and stuff is just part of how it's parted, because he just kept moving and crying. This is his first time ever getting his hair done. This is my first time doing his hair, so I feel like he did pretty good. He didn't cry that much, but in the beginning he for sure cried, like during the whole process. But with him, his hair was so matted, not even matted, his hair was just tangled, My oldest son, he had his hair down like a couple of times, y'all seen that, so he's used to getting his hair twisted and things like that. So he cried a little bit, but not too much when I redid it. But that's gonna have to comb through it. But for my youngest one, he did really good, you know? So thank you guys for tuning in. Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe to be notified every time this beautiful face posts a video. Let's keep liking, you know, let's get these videos up, start sharing them. Let's get to 1,000 subscribers. My birthday is Friday. Today is Thursday. My birthday is tomorrow. Literally tomorrow. So go turn your girl up for my birthday. Go share these videos. Comment down below what else you want to see next. Until then, I'm out. Peace.